just as hard. These girls, let me tell you something. Look at these fucking girls, okay? Yes. If you ever wondered what it's like backstage at a steel fucking Panther, Panther, whatever we're called.
Steel Panther?
At a Jam Panther show. Or a Steel Panther concert. This is exactly what it looks like, except the girls are totally naked and sucking on our dicks.
You know what, dude? I gotta be honest with you. There's a bunch of hot chicks up here, but we've only seen once of the titties the whole fucking show, dude.
Yeah. But let me tell you something, dude. If you were doing your job as a lead fucking singer, this whole fucking stage would be naked right fucking now.
Yes. Wait, hold on a second. What's this? Oh, the girl that showed her tits got a backstage pass to the after party next door with the band.
We're gonna fuck your girlfriend tonight.
At the after party of the show.
We're gonna fuck your girlfriend tonight. Sure hope her vagina's really nice and tight.
And don't forget, we have drawn special drum heads for Copenhagen. They're at our merch booth. Please, the proceeds from the drum heads that you buy go to support a very good cause. Our cocaine habit.
Yes. I can't think of a more worthy cause. Because you know what, dude? Everybody here has certain things in common. Everyone here loves to fucking get high on drugs like we do. Everybody here loves to fuck hot bitches in their vaginas.
I do.
With their penises.
And everybody here would love to kick everybody in one direction in the balls as hard as they can. That's what heavy metal's all about, dude. And that's why we wrote Death to All But Metal.